Charlton fans were determined to make their presence felt this evening, starting with a march from the valley. Several hundred supporters made the two-mile trek to Woolwich Town Hall, and many more gathered outside the venue for the all-important meeting, an impressive show of support for their club. But as the meeting continued late into the evening, supporters began to fear the worst.
There's absolutely no point in listening to those chaps in there. They've decided the whole issue without taking any account of the evidence that's been presented tonight. And clearly they should have sat around the table months ago and sorted this out with the club directors.
We are passionate about Charlton Athletic staying in Charlton for South London to shine for the future and in the 90s and in the years to come for our children's children.